Mikey from the Mighty Mighty Boss Town is your encounter.
Okay, so I was like talking with him.
Yeah.
And he's drinking a beer. And I was probably 16, 17 years old.
Right.
And some kid bumps into him.
Yeah.
And he turns around and just starts swinging, just hitting people. He fucking punching everybody in sight. Like, he hit girls. Like, he hit like 10, 15 people. And then he turns around. I'm just like, you bet. And he turns around and then just starts talking to me again. Like, nothing happened. And I'm just like, uh-huh. What? Did this just happen?
So he just totally beat everyone in his path?
Yeah. They weren't even in his path. He wasn't moving. He just, like, turned around and went crazy. And then just came back at me like nothing happened. Like, oh, and back to our conversation. Like, yeah, so, you know, I've been in the band for, you know, blah, blah, blah. And, like, I'm like, what? Like, I don't even remember what I was talking to him about. All of a sudden, it was just like, are you kidding me? You just beat the hell out of, like, girls and kids, man.
So what about the person that you said threatened to kill you, though?
Lou from Sick of It All. I was interviewing him at a Warped Tour, and he was brushing his teeth when I went up to talk to him.
And, brushing his teeth?
Yeah, outside of the tour bus, brushing his teeth. And their roadie told me that I could go talk to him.
Yeah.
It was my time to go interview him. And he was like, what the fuck, man? I'm brushing my fucking teeth, and starts spitting toothpaste all over the place. And then, like, pulls a toothbrush out of his mouth like it's a knife and came at me like he was gonna stab me. I just, like, run away. Like, I'm a fat kid. Like, oh my god, this kid's gonna kill me. Like,
what about, was Blink 182, were they kind of civil, or?
My interview with Blink 182 lasted for about 30 seconds. Mark Hoppus told me, I have 27 nipples and I'm lactating as we speak. And then he got up and walked away.